In this Data Services EOWCS section of the demonstration, we are going to show the usage and configuration of data input services used in the Amazonian drought scenario. The data available is kindly provided by the European Space Agency from their Envisat archive. The demonstrated service is the Earth Observation Application Profile Enhanced Web Coverage Service, or in short, EOWCS. Demonstrated workflow includes also the EO Enhanced Web Map Service, shown here embedded in the overall Earth Observation wiring of OWS8. First, we show how the data can be viewed via EOWMS. The full ESA data is added as one WMS layer to an OpenLayers client instance. The advantage of using the EO extension of WMS is that the images shown can be limited to time constraints based on the acquisition time. A similar mechanism is available with the new Earth Observation extension for the WCS. The free and open source software behind the shown services is called EOX Server, which is based on the famous Map Server. We are showing the EOX Server administration client used for data registration. Register a dataset series by specifying its identifier and its EO metadata, consisting of the acquisition begin and end, as well as the footprint. Optionally, we can add a full EO O&M metadata structure. The registration is finished by specifying an image pattern and a local directory. After saving, all suitable raster files are automatically registered in a database and are available via EOWMS and EOWCS. Check out EOX Server at eoxserver.org. Thanks for watching. Stefan Meisel, EOX Austria.